The FOMO in XRP is unbelievable. Welcome back guys, it's Crypto Rocko here, and in today's video I'll be talking about why I think there is still massive FOMO with XRP, which is a good thing, because if people think that XRP will go up and they buy XRP suddenly and they feel FOMO, that means that there are still people on the sideline wanting to buy XRP. And with XRP you see violent moves, you see, you know, it went up like when the cryptocurrency, the rest of the cryptocurrency market was going sideways, XRP more than doubled. Let's find out exactly how much it went up. It was back in December. It went up about 60%, which is a massive gain in a bear market. You know, people, you can't expect to see that in bear market. Also guys, it had an even bigger pump back in September. Again, the cryptocurrency market, Bitcoin, Ethereum weren't pumping, but XRP pumped 186%. And even in this tight consolidation, I was getting excited. I'll put my hand up, I've been tweeting about this stuff, that Litecoin broke out, Ethereum broke out, then finally XRP did try and break out, and I was saying, is XRP joining the party? And I tweeted this yesterday as soon as it was breaking out. You can see roughly when I got in, about 3.7, and XRP bumped up then, and 3.7 was here, and it was a decent trade. Unfortunately though, the bulls couldn't hold above the breakout, and it was a fake breakout. So that is bearish in the short term, but what it does prove to me is that there is massive fear of missing out, and all this happened, all these breaks are happening in a minute. So that big candle happened in a minute. It just shows that there are people in the sideline wanting to buy XRP. They are waiting for it. 6.5% within less than a minute. And then you see the dumps as well, which is crazy. You don't see that this sort of moves in other markets generally. So it just shows how volatile XRP is, and it shows to me that there is massive FOMO with XRP, and people will buy XRP. So when it does break out, changes the pattern, and it starts to go up, I believe people will break into XRP. So this is the explanation I like to give if you are a hodler. But if you are an investor, then this probably doesn't affect you, because you wouldn't have been trading this. You wouldn't be looking to go long. So if you are an investor, this analysis would probably help you. You can see the drop. It had a violent drop. Fake breakouts are a good signal that it could go the other direction. It could be reversal, and it dropped heavily. The whole cryptocurrency market, Bitcoin, Ethereum, Litecoin dropped heavily. The whole cryptocurrency market dropped, and XRP followed. It didn't even look at my level that I had. It dumped below that. But again, it moved back to the zone that I was looking at, and this zone has been watched again. If you go previously, it was even there. So since November, this is a zone of key zone of price action, and what I am hoping for XRP is to get above this. If it closes above this and there's a price acceptance below this, this is not good for XRP guys. It could mean lower lows. It could mean around this level and back to maybe even the 30, less than 30 cents, which is not what we want to see. But this sort of action still shows to me that there are bulls in the market. There are bulls for XRP, and it could potentially go up again. And if you are trading guys, make sure you follow me, because I tweeted this. You could check exactly when I tweeted this, and this was literally a couple of minutes after. So this was tweeted 23 hours ago, 5:07. How do I see exactly when this was tweeted? So it was 4 minutes after. So this was at 5:459, and this was tweeted at 8 minutes after that massive bull pump. But it was like a decent 5% jump. And it just follow me on Twitter, guys. I can keep you guys updated a lot more. I've been trading quite a lot, so I've not been doing XRP videos like fundamentally and keeping you guys up to date with the news. So I'll start doing them as well. I'll try to update you guys at least once a week on XRP fundamentals. But trading wise guys, this is something that it needs to happen. XRP needs to stay above this. If it goes below and there's price action below it, then again, if you are a trader, you might want to sell it, and because I think it would would go lower, because we had a fake breakout twice, probably the bull strike to push it up, and the bears or the whales, they're controlling the market, so there might be a big dump and they'll accumulate when it drops further. So that's my advice for traders. If you are an investor, if you believe in XRP, kind of ignore what I say in a way. Again, I don't recommend that. I recommend you learn technical analysis, understand the market, get the best price. But if you believe XRP is going to, I don't know, $1, $5 or something crazy, then it wouldn't affect you that much if you buy at 30 cents or 20 cents. It won't affect you that much. But if you're a trader, that 10% of what, about 30% is great. I mean, about 30% gain, if I keep doubling my account, or 30% a month, a year, would be amazing. So that's just my thoughts, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I will be making a lot more Ripple XRP updates and videos, so make sure you subscribe to my channel. And if you want to me to cover any other coins, let me know in the comment section. I've covered Holo lately. It's a coin that I've had few recommendations. I've had few recommendations for Raven coin. It's a coin that I like, so I'll definitely talk about that. And then a few other coins like Nebula, but Raven coin is a coin I like, so I'll probably make a video about that. So stay tuned for that. So thank you very much, guys. I hope you've enjoyed it. If you have enjoyed it, smash that like button, subscribe to my channel, and make sure, if you want to win $250 worth of XRP, smash that like button, subscribe to my channel, turn on the notification button, and leave your XRP address below to potentially win $250 worth of XRP. So thank you very much for watching this video, guys. Smash that like button, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys soon with another great video. Thank you very much.